You are in for a treat. This is John Cena, one of those many young talents that's been working his way through the WWE system. One of the many young talents who could be looking to knock on the door of opportunity.
And now, whoa, I believe that was the members of the Shield. Roman Reigns, Seth Rollins, the Shield circling, and this pack-like mentality.
Sasha Banks has made it very clear they're not here to make friends, they are here to make waves as a part of this Divas Revolution.
They're a tremendous trio. Gangrel in the middle, Edge on his right, Christian on his left, the Brood.
As I like to say, one of the hardest working superstars in WWE in Bayley and Sasha Banks, who's been riding her coattails the whole time.
You are in for a treat.
People love Rey Mysterio, and you at home are going to find out in a few minutes why this guy's off the hook.
My name.
Balor Club has just come to the blue brand.
This is awesome.
The Intercontinental Champion, Finn Balor, has come to SmackDown.
Jimmy and Jey Uso, the twin sons of former WWE superstar Rikishi. The only way to tell apart Jimmy and Jey is that Jey has a tattoo on his chest.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is the NXT Champion, Kevin Owens. Those of you who are not familiar, that man is as cold and calculated as they come.
Representing the True North, strong and free, Sami Zayn, the former NXT champion. Milwaukee proving to be Sami Zayn country.
And here come the brand new SmackDown Tag Team Champions. Angelo Dawkins, Montez Ford, the Street Profits. And I am so excited about this duo being a part of Friday nights.
All eyes on Shinsuke Nakamura. One of the most sensational, colorful, and charismatic superstars in sports entertainment today. The King of Strong Style is here.
Dolph Ziggler, nice to meet you.
He introduced himself to me three times today. I thought I was getting senile.
Antonio Cesaro, we understand he's a former rugby player. He was kicked out of the league for excessive aggression.
The Lone Wolf, three-time National Golden Gloves boxing champion, the total ominous package here in WWE. Yeah, this young competitor, he's bringing his unique combination of high-flying skills and power, preternatural skills here to SmackDown.
It's not about her dad, it's about her. You mess with the best, you go down with the rest.
Oh, praise be, what a glorious day. Bobby